Hey everybody, it's Sassy Jacci time. Actually, it's Thursday night. One more day to Friday, whoop whoop. Anyway, last week we posted, or maybe this week, I don't know, I lost track of days. We posted some videos of my pasta. I made pasta dough and made some fettuccine and some sauce, and we posted three different videos. The video we failed to make and post was me actually making the pasta dough with my handy dandy KitchenAid. So hashtag KitchenAid when you see this. I'm going to be hashtagging KitchenAid and trying to get an endorsement eventually from them. But anyway, I am going to make my homemade pasta dough that I made the other night. And we, again, are going to have homemade pasta because, honestly, it's 6 o'clock and it takes 5 minutes to make. I'll let the dough rest 20 minutes and by 7 o'clock we'll be having a really good pasta dinner. So I'm going to start with 2 cups of flour. And honestly, you know, this is kind of a variable here because you may have to add a little bit more. And we're going to put a teaspoon of salt. Got to put the salt because that's the flavor. We are going to put... I'm going to put this up a little bit. We're going to do 2 eggs. And I always crack my eggs in a bowl just because I don't want any shells or any funk or anything like that in my eggs. So we've got 2 eggs here. Put those in. I ran out of olive oil last night, so canola oil is fine. I'm going to do about 2 tablespoons of oil. Put that in. I'm going to get a spatula that's going to kind of scrape the sides of the pink bowl down. Just so you can see, Bob's going to hone in here, see what we got, and want to get it all mixed. And we still have to add our ice cold water. So I'm actually going to turn the water on so it has an opportunity to get very, very cold. The colder the better. I could put ice cubes in it if I want, but I just need to let this mix a little bit. Water. No precise measurement on water. It's kind of just how much you're going to need. And then it's going to turn to a nice dough. So I'm going to start with a half a cup. And I'm just going to drizzle it in. Nice thing is if you accidentally add too much water, you just add a little more flour. Stop it for a second. Get all that flour mixed in. And once I make this, like I said, I'm going to let it rest for about 20 minutes, a half hour, let all those gluten settle back in. So that's a half a cup of water. Maybe not. Yeah, we may need a little bit more. So again, just was probably a teaspoon that I added, and it's turning into a nice dough. Ah, now, sprinkle that little bit of flour in there. I may have left it up. Well, that's mixing for a minute. I'm going to give my summary a half. And I'm just going to sprinkle a little bit of flour on my saran wrap here so it doesn't stick. Sprinkle a little bit of flour. see how it looks. Still just a little bit sticky, so I'm actually going to add, and this is the thing, you're not messing it up, you just gotta adjust with the there we go. Mama got some pasta dough. This is like the best pasta dough. You know, I used to find recipes to make pasta dough. This one I just did on my own because it just, I just threw things together and it made a good pasta dough. It's very workable. And all the recipes I find, I feel like they're tough. This doesn't have anything tough about it. And it's just, again, it's 2 cups of flour, maybe a little bit more. 2 eggs, teaspoon of salt, two tablespoons of canola oil, and what did I forget? I think that's it, and the flour. So, and cold water. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of flour on top of this so it doesn't stick to the, because when I go to do it, when I go to roll it out, it's going to be all nice and, look at that. That is like a perfect ball of pasta dough. I'm just going to let this sit and let the gluten's rest in it for about 20 minutes, a half hour. And guys, I started at 6:01, at 6:07, and we have pasta dough. I love that you guys watch my videos. I'm going to continue to share them on all of my pages and all of my groups. And they'll get on YouTube and Facebook Live. I will be back Tuesday night. Have not figured out what I'm making for dinner yet, but I know it will be good. So looking forward to seeing you guys. Sassy Jacci loves you all. Here with my floury and my doughy hands. Kiss from me to you.